Hey guys, welcome back na naman sa aking YouTube channel. At ngayon, kasama ko ngayon ulit si John Sobrang at Daniel Mestizo na napakabait ng kaklase na sa Kristan. So, hindi siya gumagawa ng kasalanan at isa naman taga-church. Ako'y taga-David ka. So, aroy! So, yan for today's video. Gagawa kami is no yung Tagalog challenge. So, from now on, I just wanted to, you know what, so, ayun na nga, mag-start kami.
Bawal mag-Tagalog!
Yes, bawal mag-Tagalog. So, let's start!
Hey, Joanne, how's your day? How's your day?
I'm fine. I just,
what's
so funny?
There's nothing wrong.
How about
you? How about you?
I'm okay.
You're so worried.
I'm still alive.
Me, I'm not good in English, but I'm just wanted to try. You know.
Me too, I'm not really good in English.
Really?
I was doing my best, but I guess my best was good enough.
Just let understand.
Me too.
Me too.
No, me.
I'm really. I'm really.
Oh, so that's what I'm talking about.
Comment below,
Tagalog. You said, you speak in Tagalog, we have a boo boo boo. So, let's talk about your career in teaching. Your dream.
Yeah. One of my biggest dreams is to become a teacher.
Major in
life.
Gago!
No! What? I have this teacher, Mrs. Garcia, and I was inspired by her.
She said it's a Tagalog.
Because...
Arouch!
Because she was very good in me. She was helpful, and she was the one who is determined for me to know how to write. How to write and read. So that's why I am very, very excited to be a teacher in the future because I want to be like her. Yeah.
Oh, really?
I really want to help others. I want to share them the knowledge that I have. And also not just that. I just want to make them realize the level advance.
Me
too.
Old wife.
Old wife?
Old wife? own.
I'm sorry.
What's the English of? What's the English of?
Cheers.
Gago!
Not hearing
it. No, not hearing you when you talk about something else.
You cannot hear clearly.
Yeah.
Old wife.
Aside of that, what else?
Aside from having your own house and your own wife, of course.
I have a habit.
What?
Habit?
Wait, hello!
It hurts you.
Work. I have a work.
Come on, you said it. You said it!
I smell something.
Butt sweat.
Direct to the point. You need to direct the point.
Yeah. Come on!
No need to call it going away.
Yeah.
So, in this senior high, I just
My dream is to be a psychologist HR, human resources, right?
Yeah, okay. Well, thanks. So,
can you ask me anything?
What do you want to do?
What do you want to know?
Ibang challenge.